Εκ μέρους του Φεστιβάλ του Ντοκιμαντέρ της Θεσσαλονίκης έχω την τιμή να σου απονείμω τον Χριστό Αλέξανδρο για την προσφορά σου στην τέχνη του ντοκιμαντέρ και όχι μόνο.
Before I started making films, I started the Oceanic Preservation Society, but I'd never made a film before, and I probably didn't have any right to make it. I just had the desire to try to change the world. And when I began this journey, I met Steven Spielberg right before I began the film. And I said, "Do you have any advice, Mr. Spielberg, for a first-time filmmaker?" And he said, "Yes, never make a movie involving boats or animals." That's going to be a lot funnier after you see this film, because that's all it is. There's a lot of boats and animals. But we didn't make the film to win awards. It was, you know, The Cove became the most winning documentary in history, swept all the film guilds. But more importantly, it created change. When we started this film, they were killing about 23,000 dolphins and porpoises every year for human consumption in Japan, even though the meat is toxic. After we did this film, dolphin hunting dropped down 93%. So they're killing about 20,000 less dolphins and porpoises a year because of the activism around this film. But it shows that films really can change the world. So enjoy the film as much as you can. It's a very difficult film, but it's a powerful film, so it's not going to be a light bite. But thank you for coming, and thank you for this award. I appreciate it, and thanks for the festival. Thank you.